As you can observe, the output folder currently has no files. The folder for text files contains files with a numbered sequence. In the Excel file, you have the option to add more words to the list, allowing for dynamic retrieval. You'll need to modify the paths for both the input and output folders. When you press the button, it will perform two tasks, renaming the text files and copying the text into an HTML template. Additionally, it handles keywords as well.